I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. I bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Aquarius. Always nice people. Jesus!
Two down, two to go, kid!
Let's see here. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Oh, feeling a little nauseous here. word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you. Wow, this is a nice view. I can change the time here. Isn't doing much for me. Maybe see what's out that window. No, 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 no! Jesus! There you are. I made it! This is gonna be loud! Sully, heads up! Sorry! The handle broke! I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.